Spend a day at Callahan Park, you'll see some amateur athletes playing ball. But by next spring, you might also see some amateur farmers playing in their gardens.
Our plan would be to put in some plantings here, flowers.
Susan Munkris has a vision of a garden on a hill.
My vision for right here is that it would be a beautiful place with flowers and vegetables.
The plan is to start the garden right here, about 60 feet from the road, and then head down the hill. 28 plots where people can come with their neighbors, hang out, and grow some food.
It's really a kind of growing movement around the country for people to have more access to places where they could grow some of their own food and have fresh vegetables.
She's been working for months to get it approved. Last week, she sent out a flyer to let people know about her idea.
You know, I like gardens. You see that I have a garden.
Declan Connolly got the flyer. He says he's not anti-garden, but is worried. He lives just feet from the site and thinks gardeners will park their cars here, clogging up his neighborhood.
What do you think people are going to do if they're carrying bags of fertilizer or manure or seeds or plants or whatever? They're not going to walk 250 or 300 yards.
Mostly he's upset that he wasn't informed earlier.
It's been a blindsided move. I'm not aware of any of the neighbors around here that were in any way informed in a timely manner.
I believe that neighbors who felt misinformed or felt like they didn't know what was going on have every right to demand adequate information and have an opportunity to have their voice heard.
That chance will come on Monday night, a community forum to chat about all these concerns. Randy Gyllenhaal, News Channel 5.